so I wasn't sure if that was I'd like them to say there's no 30-second actually period in the second. Well, you don't need it anymore. You've got the point. Unless the score is 1-0.
Correct.
And the guy seems very, very toxic. In the second round, the other guy, that
he's only
that
board of caution, another 2-0.
And he's straight to caution, they're not, aren't they? Just means you took another 2-0. You get a point anyway. Someone actually benefits. The person that's up 3-0 stalling in the second round actually benefits from you.
Yeah, give him
30 seconds. Right? Right. Yeah. 30 seconds more he can waste.
Oh, that's right. Yeah.
And you're going to wait for the end of the 30 seconds before you have a caution. Whereas if you're just going to caution him, you can do it in 10 seconds.
That's basically they you wouldn't do it in the 90 seconds, pretty much.
I would.
Even then,
I guess. What's the benefit?